गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, क्लास 5th सब्जेक्ट मैथ, ओपन पेज नंबर 16, एक्सरसाइज 3.2 कंटिन्यू, क्वेश्चन 1 एंड 2 कंप्लीट। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम टाइप क्वेश्चन, सो वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन 3, 4 एंड 5। Firstly, read out question 3. Question 3 is, Chaya bought 20 copies for 360 rupees. Chaya 20 copies khareedti hai for 360 rupees, 360 rupees mein. What is the price of single copy? To ek single copy ki price kya hogi? See here, when we given more object, price of more object, and then asks about the single price of a object. So always we divide the numbers. Okay, always we divide the numbers. Means अगर आपको ज़्यादा वस्तुओं की कीमत देकर सिर्फ एक वस्तु के बारे में पूछा जाता है, उस स्थिति में हमेशा डिवाइड एंड रूल फॉलो होता है। ओके, उसी है यार, यहाँ पे आपको ज़्यादा कॉपीज़ की प्राइस दी हुई है, मींस 20 कॉपीज़ की प्राइस दी हुई है, एंड एक सिंगल कॉपी की प्राइस पूछी है। सो वी सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन with the help of dividend. Let's start. Firstly, we write the statement according to the question. Write it here, the first line, price of 20 copies. The price of 20 copies, which is 360. Okay, the price of 20 copies, which is 360. Second line, price of one copy. ये आपसे पूछा गया है, so write it here a question mark. Price of 20 copies is 360. Price of one copy हमें find करनी है. So firstly, this is dividend and this is divisor. Write it here 360 and here 20. Firstly, take it two numbers, which is 36. We know that the 36 does not lie in 20 table. So write it here 20 because 22 is a 40 greater than the 36. So we can't here write it here. One time subtract 6 minus 0, 6. 3 minus 2, 1. And write it here the next digit, which is 0. Then the number is 160. Okay, again speak the table of 20, and we know that 160 divided by 20 in proper time. So write it here 160, which is divided by 20 in 8 times. 0 minus 0, 0, 6 minus 0, 6 minus 6, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. So the remainder is 0 and the quotient is 18. Okay. So quotient is 18. So the price of one copy is 18. Okay. Price of one copy is 18. Next, complete this question. Next question, question number 4. रीड आउट क्वेश्चन फोर. धीरज हैज़ 864 बनाना. धीरज के पास 864 बनाना है. हाउ मैनी डजन बनानास डज ही हैव, मीन्स उसके पास कितने दर्जन बनाना है. ओके, इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी कन्वर्ट द नंबर ऑफ बनाना इनटू द दर्जन एंड वी नो दैट वन दर्जन इक्वल टू 12 ऑब्जेक्ट, मीन्स एक दर्जन में 12 ऑब्जेक्ट होते हैं. ओके, सो राइट इट फर्स्ट द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. Firstly, write number of banana. Number of banana 864. Number of banana 864, and we know that one dozen equal to 12 banana. Okay, so first line is number of banana 864. The second line is what the one dozen equal to 12 banana. We know that in this question, division type question, this is dividend and this is divisor. Okay, 864, write it here, and 12. Take it two digit, which is 86. Speak the table of 12. We know that 86 does not lie in table of 12. So just a smaller number, which is 84. 84 is divided by 12 in 7 times. Now subtract the numbers 6 minus 4, 2. 8 minus 8, 0. Write it here, the next digit which is 4. Now the number is 24. Again speak the table of 12. 12 ones are 12 and 12 twos are 24. 12 twos are 24. So write it here 2, because 24 divide 2 times. 24 minus 24, 0. Okay, so the remainder is 0 and the quotient is 72. Okay, so the answer is 72 darjan. 864 banana equal to 72 darjan. Write it here, 864 banana equal to 72 darjan. Okay, complete question 4. Next question, question 5. Read out question 5 in the book. Question 5 is 702 pupil can sit in 27 buses. 702 pupil बैठ सकते हैं in 27 buses में. How many pupil can sit in one bus? तो एक बस में कितने लोग बैठ सकते हैं. ओके, 27 बस में बैठ सकते हैं 702 पीपल. देन हाउ मैनी पीपल सिट कैन सिट इन द वन बस. फर्स्टली राइट द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. सेवन हंड्रेड एंड टू पीपल सिट इन 27 बसेस. द नेक्स्ट लाइन इज वन बस capacity. Okay, so divide 702 is dividend and 27 is division. Firstly take it two digit, which is 70. okay, and then speak the table of 27. We know that 70 does not lie in 27 table, so we write it here, then just a smaller digit, which is 54, because 27 twos are 54. Write it here 2. Now subtract the numbers. 0 minus 4 does not possible. Take it, carry from the next number. Now the number is 10. 10 minus 4, 6. They are left 6. 6 minus 5, 1. Next digit, write it here, next digit, which is 2. Now the number is 162. Okay, the number is 162. And we know that, again speak the table of 27, and we know that 162 divided by 27 in 6 times. So write it here, 162, which is divided by 27 in 6 times. Now subtract the number 162, same. So the remainder is 0 and the quotient is 26. Okay. So 26 people can sit in one bus. 26 people can sit in one bus. The answer is 26. Okay, complete question 5. Question 3, 4 and 5 note down in your fair notebook. The question 3 answer is 18, question 4 answer is 72, and the question 5 answer is 26. Okay, complete this question. Next question, question 6, 7, 8, we will teach our next class. Thank you.